Hill, thank you for tuning in today for Poppin' Games Unboxing. Today we're going to be unboxing Sniper Elite 3 Africa for PS3, PS4, 360, and Xbox One. We're going to start with the PS3 copy. We have the front cover, rated mature, we have 505 games. The spine. And the back. This game is one player, two to 12 players on PlayStation Network. You're going to need 8 megabytes of hard drive, and it does play up to 720p. It has remote play, and it's headset compatible. With their tagline, one bullet can change history. Inside, we have the disc. And we have the booklet. This actually has a booklet. Take a quick look at it. This game doesn't have a reversible cover. Okay. Now moving on to the PS4 copy. Similar box. Blue top with the PS4. That's fine. This game is going to need 26 gigabytes to be played on the PS4. It also has remote play. This goes up to 1080p, and it is one player, up to 12 on the network. Same tagline. Before. And the booklet. Same as the PS3 one. Right, we're going to move on to the 360 version. The game for 360, since you're not downloading it, is only going to take up 8 megabytes, and it goes up to 1080p on this also. Okay. Okay, on to the Xbox One. Okay, and that's Sniper Elite 3 Africa for Xbox One, 360, PS4, and PS3. Thank you for tuning into Poppin' Games Unboxing. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel and like our Facebook page. We also have a store in Whitestone, so please come visit us. Have a good day.